with Mark McCarter, the Huntsville Times. Mark, what a outstanding first half for the Lady Chargers here.
Yeah, how do you stretch 30 seconds of video into just one word? Wow, it was an incredible start. 8-0 after 1 minute of play, 13-0 run to get things started. And as much as you think about all the points with that, it's been a great defensive effort that UAH is playing. And it's one of those, I think a lot of us have been curious how they would come out and play. It's been a disappointing season, but how would they react? Kind of, was this going to be a mulligan for them and maybe help salvage something this season, or a carryover from a disappointing year? And certainly first half, it's been stunning.
Quickly, what do you see going in the second half?
I see a lot more of the same, and I see an awful lot of different players coming off that bench to help.
Mark, thanks, buddy.